Ok, sono in live.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Sim. Ce l-a fatto.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. This is gonna sting. Bye now. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Ha! Taking you down a bit. Enough. This'll do. This is gonna sting. How about this? Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
I came all this way to find the Wonder Bomb, but I'm done. But still, I got some valuable info. What you do is hit the ones that are about to explode. My dad's always telling me that I can't come here without a grown-up. But we're talking about one of the seven wonders. I had to come here. The Wonder Bomb will keep growing bigger, but when you hit it, it gets a bit smaller. I made it all the way here without running into a single monster. But now I have to go home. So maybe I'll tell you the rumor about the Wonder Bomb. If you can stop all of them from exploding, they say you get something very nice.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down is enough! Here we go.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Hot! Heads up! Gonna love this! Here we go. This is gonna sting.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. This'll do. Oh no, you don't! Ha! Bye now! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
I guess this wonder was real. Here's my fix. Then, maybe the fourth one was true. About a laughing safe. Yeah, scary, right? Do you know Shinra Manor? It's a really old mansion, way in the back of town. My friends and I call it the Haunted Mansion. So, they say there's a safe inside this mansion. And every night, you can hear eerie laughter coming out of it. But get this, no one knows the code to open the safe, so we can't check what's inside. So the fourth wonder is the laughing safe. You have to figure out the code, open the safe, and find out who or what is laughing in there.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
4. Cinque, sei. Tre e uno, quattro libri, cinque, sei, uso un sedile per terra. Quattro, cinque, sei, sette, otto, nove, otto, nove. Nove, sei, nove. Uno, due, tre, quattro. 5, 6, 6, 9, 6, 3. 6, 9, 6, 3. Allora, i libri negli scaffali. Uno, due, tre, quattro. Cinque. Sei, 4, 2, 6. 2 qua e 4 qua. Qua ci sono 6 libri fuori dagli scaffali. Cinque, sei, sette, otto, nove. Nove. Una mela di banora. Uno. Due barattoli. Uno, due, tre. Altre tre mele di banora. Fanno tre, quattro, due, sei. I barattoli fanno sei. Sono barattoli con le mele di banora stampate sopra, quindi contano anche loro. 4, 5, 6. Uno, due sedie, tre sedie. Io ne conto solo tre di sedie. Se c'è qualcosa negli spigoli non lo vedo. Sto lì a provare tutte le combinazioni. 4 fuori, 2, 4 sotto, in una libreria, in cima e 2 fuori, prendiamo col 2. A meno che ci sia un libro sopra la sedia sopra, lo scorto del nome con la copertina nera. Ma... riesco a capire. C'è la scatoletta lì, quindi 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. E vai.
I guess it got trapped in there somehow. Maybe it wasn't laughing, but was actually trying to call out for help. So if that's the case, maybe what we did was a good thing? Now for the really good stuff, the fifth wonder. This one is a really spooky story. It's a mystery buried deep in the earth. Did you know there are caverns beneath Shinra Manor? They say you can hear these blood-curdling groans coming from there. But you have to use these secret stairs from the mansion's second floor to get down there. They say a soldier guy named Sephiroth has the key. That's the fifth wonder. Go check it out. Did you know there are caverns beneath Shinra Manor? They say you can hear these blood-curdling groans coming from there. But you have to use these secret stairs from the mansion's second floor to get down there. They say a soldier guy named Sephiroth has the key. That's the fifth wonder. Go check it out.
What are you looking at?
This landscape. I could swear I've seen it before.
Tifa, you're our guide?
At your service.
Okay, here we go.
When they talk about the best guide in town, they're talking about me.
It's too dangerous.
She'll be just fine if you protect her.
Stay back. It's just unconscious. Or do you actually want to get eaten? Use brings wear, tear, and rust. That's why I use the blunt side.
I want to go too, please.
This is a top secret facility. Non-Shinra personnel are not permitted.
But...
keep the young lady safe.
Genova. Interesting. The door is sealed, of course.
Genova.
This is the cause of the malfunction. This section is broken. Zach, go seal the valve. Why did it break?
What is that?
You average soldier members are Mako-infused humans. You're enhanced, but you're still human. But then, what are those things? Their Mako energy levels are exponentially higher than yours.
Are they monsters?
Yes. The Shinra scientist Hojo was the one who created them. Abomination spawned by Mako energy. That's what monsters are.
You said average member. What about you? Hey, Sephiroth!
Could it be that I was created the same way? Am I the same as these monsters? Since I was a child, I was not like the others. I knew mine was a special existence. But this was not what I meant. Am I a human being?
No such luck. You are a monster. Sephiroth, you were the greatest monster created by the Genova Project.
Genesis! So you are alive.
I suppose I am, if you can call this living.
What is the Genova Project?
The Genova Project was the term used for all experiments relating to the use of Genova's cells.
My mother's cells?
Poor little Sephiroth. You've never actually met your mother. You've only been told her name, no? I don't know what images you've conjured up in your head, but...
Genesis! No!
Genova was excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. She's a monster. Sephiroth, I need your help. My body is continuing to degrade. Soldier First Class, Sephiroth. Genova Project G gave birth to Angeal and monsters like myself. Genova Project S.
S?
Used the remains of countless failed experiments to create a perfect monster.
What do you want of me?
Your traits cannot be copied onto others. your genes can't be diffused. Therefore, your body cannot degrade. Share your cells with me. My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess.
Whether your words are lies created to deceive me, or the truth that I have sought all my life, it makes no difference. You will rot.
I see. Perfect monster indeed. When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss. Her gift everlasting.
No! Stop!
I know. Tifa, stay close to me.
Activating combat mode. Bye now! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
This'll do.
Oh, no, you don't. Taking you down,
that's enough.
How about this? Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go.
Oh no, you don't!
Taking you down if this is gonna sting. How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down, I'm gonna love this.
Bye now.
Oh no, you don't. Here we go. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down if this is gonna sting. Here we go.
Hot. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough.
Hot. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Here we go. Gonna love this. Heads up.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Sephiroth, where did you go?
What happened?
Sorry, I can't say.
I thought so. I'll ask the townspeople about Sephiroth.
Thank you, Tifa. Tifa safe. If only I were a soldier. Zack?
Soldier is like a den of monsters. Don't go inside.
What happened?
I don't know, man. I thought I knew, but... By the way, do you know Tifa?
Sort of.
Talk to her?
No.
I'm sensing some issues here. Shouldn't you do something? I'm one to talk. I'm with soldiers, so fighting's all I do. Sorting things out is someone else's job. What's going on? Who's the enemy? It makes no difference to me!
Hey, Zack. I really like that sword. It's impressive.
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste. You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Embrace your dreams, and whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. This is a symbol of my dreams and honor. No. It's more. That's right. I had almost forgotten. Thank you, Cloud.
Huh?
Right! Crash. Night.
Sephiroth is at Shinra Manor.
Are you talking about that big mansion?
Yes. Shinra's owned it a long time.
Aerith?
I finally got through.
Yeah,
Listen, now's not the best time. I'll call you later.
No, no. You don't have to.
Okay. I'll come visit.
I'll be here.
I'll see you. I promise. Aerith, I'll be back soon.
Okay.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough!
Bye now! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Sephiroth is in the second floor room, on the right. The underground passage door was unlocked. Maybe Sephiroth went underground?
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Oh no, you don't! This'll do! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Here we go! Oh no, you don't! Bye now! How about this? Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! Taking you down a path's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
per fare scorta di chiavi.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on. Here we go. This is gonna sting. Heads up. That's enough. Taking you down. Gonna love this.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Here we go. This is gonna sting. Taking you down a peg. Heads up. Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
L'hanno vita con chiavi.
Taking you down. Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key?
Activating combat mode.
This'll do! Gonna love this! How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
It won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key?
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! This is gonna sting! Here we go! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Combat mode.
Out of the way! Bye now! Oh no, you don't! This'll do! Gonna love this! How about this? This'll do! Bye now! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! This'll do! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! That's enough!
Resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! Oh no, you don't! How about this? Taking you down a peg! Here we go! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Gonna love this! Bye now! Oh no, you don't! How about this? That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Ah!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way! Heads up! Gonna love this! Taking you down if
this is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
It won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key?
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. That's enough. Here we go. Try now. Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
It won't open. Are you telling me that this coffin needs a key? Fast asleep. I should probably leave him alone.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down, that's enough! By now, gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Heads up! Oh no, you don't! How about this? This'll do! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! That's enough!
Oh, yeah. Activating combat mode.
How about this? Here we go. Gonna love this. Taking you down a bit. Oh, no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Some guy was just sleeping there? So it was just loud snoring? Kind of disappointing. I wonder... who is that guy? Why would he sleep? Could this be... a new wonder? So the sixth wonder is an old legend called the Treasure Within the Flames. But I don't have any other information right now. Sorry, this one's kind of tough. I'm gonna look into it a little more, so can you just hold tight for now?
Vabbè, finiamo domani. Va bene, buonanotte a tutti, a domani.